But give the Phillies some credit because they have kind of taken care of business against Florida during this series. You know, the Marlins came in reeling, and you know, they could have easily gotten back within reach.
And that game last night was a dagger in the heart.